pass Gregorius. And the Royals will get a run against Chapman in the ninth inning. That's Escobar's first hit. It is 6-3.
You know, we talked about how hard their throwers are, Betances, Miller, and now Chapman, and how the Royals like to hit up them fastballs. That's two back-to-back balls that were squared up.